Some of the skydivers take their positions outside the trailing plane for their final jump of the day when disaster strikes. The two Cessnas collide in midair. Some of the jumpers literally slammed between the two planes. The wing of the lead plane bends around one of the jumpers and then breaks off. From a different camera, you can see other jumpers getting sucked out into a free fall. At 120 miles per hour, 12,000 feet in the air. One jumper literally turning his head to see a massive fireball engulf one of the planes, flaming debris flying through the air around them. Another parachutist watches as the remaining piece of the plane breaks up. Somehow, the pilot of that plane manages to escape and jump out.
Oh, God damn it! What the hell, man?
Oh, my man!
Why is someone trying to ruin my life? I didn't do anything to him!